What's up, vinyl community? I hope everyone's having a really enjoyable summer. I hope all that record shopping has been paying off for you, either through Discogs, eBay, or your local record stores. I hope those sellers have been giving you some really good deals, accepting your offers, emailing you back, giving you positive feedback, and also the local record stores, the merchants have been giving you some really good deals also. Hope all those hours of digging through all that dust and all those boxes been paying off for you also. So, you know, all this wouldn't be possible if we didn't give thanks to some of those sellers that gave us some really good deals, and also some of those record shops that helped us out along the way. You know, we spend money, we try to find really good deals, we do all our research, and it's like hitting a jackpot sometimes when you find those records that you've been looking for many, many years. So let's start it off by giving thanks. I like to give thanks to DJ Harold Rennie. He used to sell records on eBay. I bought about 20 to 30 records from him. And he was very honest. He gave me some really good deals and he accepted my offers. And now he has his website right here. Right now he has about 30,000 records for sale on his website. Also, he's selling some other type of materials also. So please check him out. He's got hip-hop, electro, house, old school, and more. And he even got breakbeat and some progressive house. So check him out. And also, whenever you're visiting the big cities, you know how you're plotting your maps out, you're taking vacation, and you always want to, hey, let's go to that record store over there. I heard so much about it. This one right here is Record City. It's in Las Vegas off of Sahara. It has different locations on there. I went to two of them. The first location I went to was like two blocks off the strip on the left-hand side, and I was fortunate to find some good progressive house and some synth-pop music there. So, beautiful record store. The owner was very nice to me, gave me some boxes to go over my records. So, check it out. And three blocks down on the right-hand side is another Record City, and it has a lot of old-school stuff, and it has $1.99 bins. So check it out. So I bought some good records from him also. So here's the card again. It's Record City in Las Vegas. Also go online, check them out, give them a call, see what they can do for you. Also, I've been busy on Discogs, and I want to give some thanks to some sellers that accepted my offers. Annex 323, also Salvage Sound, and I got something from Platy Record from Canada. If you ever go on Discogs, Platy Record got some really, really good records. I like to thank all those sellers. Without them, this wouldn't be possible. They gave me some really good deals, and I bought multiple records. Videos that I'm going to show you in the future, I'm going to show you some of these records that I bought. So just stay tuned for that, my friends. Okay, this segment is part two. This is Progressive House and Trance. We're going to go over a few records. I'm going to show you some audio clips in the end, like we usually do. So let's get started with this amazing vinyl. The first one is Fragma. This is Tokami. There's many pressings of this. They got Toka's Miracle, Tokami. In 1997, they had a group called Coco that had I Need a Miracle. So they blended a lot of this music together. I didn't realize this one has a lot of writing on it, but it's still near mint condition, and I love to play it. And here's the back of the record. It's this Positiva record label right there. So get this one. Really love it. It's a commercial song, but hey, you never know. Any mix to you might be good for somebody else. Here's another fragment. This is Toka's Miracle. This is the DJ Gary mix right here. This is a commercial record. This is a German pressing. This is off of Gango Music. So get this one if you like it. This is Delirium featuring Sarah McLachlan. This is Silence. Love this track. This is the DJ Tiesto Search of the Sunrise remix and also the Sanctuary mix. The Sanctuary mix takes a little while to build up, and the DJ Tiesto mix is really good. It's really a trance bomb. It came up about 2000, so recommend this one. This is Robert Miles' Children. Everybody remembers back in 1996. This song came out, really paved the way for some good trance. this record right here, I was kind of disappointed when I bought it. I bought it from a seller from eBay, and he lists it as at mint condition. Now, as you look at the front of the record right there, you really don't see any scratches on there. I know it's hard to see on my computer right there. The guitar mix right there is really good. You flip it over to the other side. This one right here is the full-length mix. As I put the needle to the record, and he wanted $27 for this record, and he accepted my offer for $21. A lot of popping. Be very careful, and some of your sellers, please be honest in your description. If you're selling a record for this kind of money, please give an honest description. If it has popping in the silent intro, please say it. But other than that, love the record. Guitar mix is really good, so get this one. This is Sasha and John Digweed. This is Communicate. This is a progressive house, tech house, and sort of a trance. They got a lot of good stuff on here. I like to give a special thanks to DJ Reese. Without him, I would have never discovered this record, really gotten this type of music. And also, he taught me some skills of mixing using my channel faders. And also, he recommended some of these songs, especially Voices by Bedrock. Amazing song. So if you want to listen to it, here's a short clip. This is a Groovalicious record label. This is Mindy K, Where You Are. This is a massive build up in the beginning. It's got some tender guitar riffs on there, and her female vocals, it just echoes into the heavens, and this is really good. So Groovalicious got some really good stuff, so recommend that record label. And here's a short clip, and I hope you enjoy it. Sticking with the Groovalicious label, this is Heine Presents Magnetic Fields Forever. The name of this track is Born to Synthesize. Very good female vocals in here, very soulful. It's more of an up-tempo and some good bass line in this one, so recommend it. Switching over to Release Records, this is out of Toronto, Canada. This is Power Plant. Name of this song is Blame. The thing I like about this record, it has the Luke Chable mix on here. Any record that you buy that has a Luke Chable mix, it is excellent. So I recommend that. This one right here, good dark synths in here, and also some good echoing bass lines. So I got a short clip. Here it goes. you like melodic, dreamy pop, or that very unique sound? Well, look no further, my friends. You found it right here. This is Blue Foundation. This is sweet. This has the Mikkel Metal Reshape Vox on here. This is the best version. This is a UK pressing. This is Renaissance record label. Look at the artwork on this cover. It's beautiful. Let me flip it over to the other side. See the R? That's the Renaissance label right there. This is probably my prettiest progressive house record label that I have. So you need to get this one. Very unique sound. Here's the clip. Years ago, I was downloading music off of Skyshare.com. It's shut down now. It was only 20 cents a download. I was very fortunate enough to discover Release Elements and Release Records out of Toronto, Canada. And I downloaded two CDs, and I loved it. And the first song that I heard was called Nova Heart by the Spoons. Love the Lee Cabrera vocal mix on here. Nova Heart was actually made back in 1982. The Spoons were a new wave band out of Canada. And so happy that this progressive house is remixing a lot of old stuff. And I really love this song. And I can't wait to show the clip for you. Here it goes. You learn about this type of music through discoveries. Listen to those mix CDs by these DJs. You know, ask the question, what is this song? Well, I went, wow, this song really, really good, and it really blew me away. Here it is right here, my friends. PQM, You Are Sleeping. This is actually one half of a two record collection. The original cover is red. And the good thing about this one, it has the PQM meets Luke Chable vocal pass. Very, very good track. And it has those haunting lyrics of no scratch, no snatch. This is a progressive masterpiece. And I really hope you enjoy this. This is the last record we're going to discuss in this segment. This is Solid Gold by Dan Sampson Jarrell. It has the Thomas Benton and Jerome Robbins mix. It's very good. The record label is actually Release Grooves, same as Release Records and Release Elements. This has good guitar effects in here and a good tribal percussion. So it kind of sounds like Sunglasses at Night if you really listen to it. So I recommend getting it. And here's a short clip. Solid gold.
Charlie.